My name is Altus Brooks. We farm in Swellendam area, which is the Western Cape. Our farm name is Solderskraal. I've been farming here for 22 years now. I'm the fifth generation here on our family farm. The main challenges we have when farming is mainly droughts, irregular climate, high input costs, which is fuel, chemicals, fertilizer, seeds. The transition from just normal driving the sprayer to switching to center point RTX. We don't have to concentrate that hard on just driving. It's just the normal tasks. Then you can see the temperature on the tractor. You can see the sprayer functioning correctly, except you're just focusing on the driving. For me, it's just what's the next best thing, just to move on. We use center point RTX on two of our main tractors, and they switch between various operations. I can't imagine spraying without it. It's been so integral part of our operation. The lines stay the same. You don't have shifting whatsoever. No crop damage. There's no compacting. It just adds up. It's just small parts, but just adding up to a huge saving in damage. So yeah, for me, it's a way of doing my business.